The Brewers and the Braves wrapping up this series on Sunday, and Keston Hiura with his first hit of the series, and this one would be a big one. Ronald Acuña nearly robbed it, but that is long ball number 19 on the season. The reigning MVP just keeps it going. But the Braves, they would have a response in their part of the first as the reigning NL Rookie of the Year, Ronald Acuña Jr., sends this one 450-plus into the left field bleachers. So that will knock things up at one apiece into the fifth inning, where Keston Hiura, I hope I said that name right, but the Brewers' top prospect, that is home run number one in the big league. So the Brewers are going to take a 2-1 lead, a nice go-ahead home run for Hiura. And this one was a home run filled game. Every run was scored off of Homer and Freddie Freeman. There is homer number four. Every run was scored not just off of Homer, but a solo homer. So Freddie Freeman, that is homers in back-to-back nights. He had the walk-off yesterday, and that is long ball number 11 on the year. He's actually homered in four straight games, but in extras in the 10th inning, Ben Gamel, he is putting the Brewers up top for good with this long ball. Ben Gamel, he has had some clutch hits and some clutch homers this year. It's only his second homer of the year, but they have came in big spots. So the Brewers, they are going to take this game against the Braves 3-2.